Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Derek Burris. Thanks for checking in on your forecast here at WPBF.com. Another beautiful day in paradise. Take a look at the satellite radar composite. Certainly confirming that. A few clouds streaming through the area here or there, but other than the few clouds, we've got nothing to track. No rainfall out there, and it's because of high pressure. And here's a perfect example. I drew the area of high pressure there, and I drew the winds around high pressure clockwise, and you can very clearly see all the storms across the plains going up and around the big blue H. So as long as it's here, we stay nice and dry. And that's going to be the case for quite some time. We desperately need the rainfall, though. Take a look. This month alone, compared to average, we're almost 2 inches behind. This year, we're well over 5.5 inches behind. And since the beginning of the dry season, which started October 1st of last year, we're nearly 15 inches behind average. So rainfall is something we desperately need. Now, I fired up our extended range computer forecast model. It looks ahead about 2 weeks in time for rainfall. Follow it through this week. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Nothing across the peninsula. Now, by Sunday, here's 6 p.m., we start to watch a frontal boundary kind of breaking into that area of high pressure just a little bit, but it doesn't even bring the rainfall. In fact, it's the next front that comes in on Tuesday, brings it in from the Gulf of Mexico, and then a few showers into South Florida, and then it looks like by Thursday, we'll see a little bit more rain. So Tuesday and Thursday of next week looks to be our next best chance for rainfall. Until then, dry weather, beautiful sunshine across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Today, 76 degrees, Vero Beach, 81 in Royal Palm Beach, 82 degrees for Belgrade, 80 degrees right on the dot for Delray Beach. And for tonight, clear skies. Once the sun sets, it'll be a perfect night. Light breezes dropping off to about 57 degrees. Port St. Lucie, 60 in West Palm Beach, 61 in Lake Worth, and about 62 degrees in Belgrade. For the boaters, the sea's calming down just a little bit. 3 to 5 today instead of up to near 12 feet where they were yesterday. Inland waters running at a nice and light chop. And your day planner forecast for today shows plenty of sunshine in there tonight. A few clouds, temperatures in the lower 70s by 8 o'clock. And then carrying through, we find ourselves in the lower 60s to start your Wednesday. Lots of sunshine, perfect conditions. Looking ahead to the next 7 days, again, staying nice and dry. Look at these temperatures, though. We're talking mid to upper 80s across South Florida. And then again, next Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday appears to have a couple of showers. Until then, looks like we're dry. Thanks for checking in on your forecast.